No, I'm not a rocket scientist or anything, but we either stuck in a dry creek that wasn't just washed away the last time we went through it, and she bottoms out. Took a limb and wedged it under there, picked the side of it up, held the one holding it up with this old rickety branch here, I'm surprised he's even holding it. Found a rock, wedged a rock in the tire, gives us a kick out from under it. I'm pretty sure we're good enough to get out now. Alright, we'll do it to the other side. Lucky there. We got her out. And let's continue on. Fine. Does no justice to how steep this actually is, but